if you are a good at if you're good at as an athlete, you know, there's something in you that has that sense of rhythm that is going to show itself on the canvas or on a, on a, on a drawing. It's gonna be there to a degree. I don't know, sound mystic or something, but something works there. Something works there, and also because when you see an athlete perform, really a good athlete, really, I mean, it's magic. It's also it's music by itself, but also it's a drawing by itself. It's a painting by itself, because it's all one. It's all one. It all comes together. But the negative part is when people doing things that's difficult for them to do, but they're doing it and they look horrible and they look sad and they look mad and they shouldn't do that. Maybe they should do something else.